company introduction and the tools which we are using for in our company, and the soft skill trainers, roles and responsibility, and application process and training and certification. Like company introduction, like Flying Cross is an international airline law firm. Here we are mainly covering like 6 different countries, like US, Canada, Australia, UAE, and New Zealand. And then these are these three tools which we are using, like LinkedIn, Linktree, and AI. Like when we look into like LinkedIn, everyone knows that if we have optimized LinkedIn profile, it will help us in like personal branding and also professional networking. And when it comes like Linktree, it's nothing but link aggregation, where we can enhance like effectively multiple sources of links on that. And AI, as everyone says that AI is like replacement of human, but that is not true. The human capability facilitating the collaboration between human and machine. Then when we look into like soft skill trainer, they are the professional who specialize in teaching and development with the non-technical skills. And we are also known for the skills. They will be like designing and preparing like soft skill training program. And they will be like providing one-on-one coaching sessions. And they will be like developing training resources and assessment to support the learning process. And also like monitoring and evaluating the effectiveness of the training program. Then when we look into the qualities of soft skill trainer, they must have like an experience for soft skill trainer, and they are excellent communication skills and the presentation skills, and how they are able to do like engage with the audience, and they are creativity in innovation and designing with the in training program, and their flexibility and adaptability. And when it comes like application process, to apply for this soft skill training position, in job description itself, we have just attached a form. You have to fill that. Additionally, you will be like preparing the third person bio. They will be like highlighting relevant experience or qualification. Like that when you will be confused about the third person bio. After this meeting, I will share you the link for this third person bio thing. So when you go through that, you will get an idea. Like has a part of application process, like the, you must prepare and PowerPoint presentation on the topic or level of the soft skill training. Please ensure to add the company logo and URL on it. And when it comes like training program, you will be having 15 days of training program, which helps you to know more about the company culture, progress, and like when it comes like certification, like successfully completing the training program, you will be receiving an international soft skill training certificate. And also like we are interview publishing, like as we have soft skill trainer made up, we love to publish this for you. Not only for your like increase your credibility, and also like it provide valuable resources to as far as expertise training as well. Our application team will come to assist through the entire application process.